Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today let's see how to make kuli paniyaram or idli batter paniyaram. This is the traditional recipe.
Heat 3 teaspoon oil in a small pan over medium flame. Add mustard seeds 1/2 teaspoon. Add urad dal 2 teaspoon, Bengal gram dal 2 teaspoon. Now add 2 red chilli and small count of curry leaves. Mix well. Then take idli batter in a large bowl. Add cooked mixture, chopped onion, salt 1 teaspoon. Add salt only if you did not add it while making the idli batter. Mix well. Now idli batter is ready. Heat the paniyaram pan over medium flame. Add few drops of oil in each round mold. Pour a spoonful of batter in each one. Fill only until 3/4 of the each mold. Apply oil for each. Cover it with a lid or plate and cook over low medium flame for around 2-3 minutes until bottom surface turns light golden color. Now it's ready. Then remove the lid and flip each paniyaram. Cook another side for about a minute until water surface turns light golden. Remove them using a spoon and transfer to a plate. Now our delicious paniyaram is ready. Please do try to this at home and share the feedback on comment section. If you enjoyed it, please click subscribe button and share with your friends and family members. Thanks for watching. Friends, if you like this recipe, like, share and subscribe to Connect World and click on the bell icon.